Hello everyone, and welcome to the latest Fallout 3 episode. So we're currently heading towards the Arlington Library, and we've got to head around here to get to it. And maybe if we got time after that, we'll try and find the National Archives, which is somewhere around here. And it's across a battlefield near the Washington Monument, so that's going to be a bit of fun to get to. So let's do the Arlington Library first, and let's see what we find along the way. So, excuse me. So first things first, let's head south, and we'll discover some new locations, whatever. I'm sure I've been... Oh, yeah. Gotta take care of these guys first. What have we got? Got some raiders, and what weapon have you got? Let's have a look what weapons they got first. Can't really tell. So, well, he's got a pistol, so let's take care of the other guy first, I think. Looks like he's got a knife. So if we take care of you first. One down, one to go. And there's the mysterious stranger who mysteriously disappears. So let's go and get all that loot now. Oh, there's more bad guys nearby somewhere. Question is, where are they? Okay, there's someone else nearby, so we're going to have to be careful. Probably ahead of me somewhere, I think. No? Okay, well, anyway, let's get in here and see what loot these guys had in them. So what have we got? Combat knife, frag grenades. I'll probably take the armor as the cell. And you've got the same. So, what's that worth? 28. Well, we'll take them all anyway, and we'll sell them at the next. What's that? That's a foot. At the next scavenger we find. So, okay, we're done here. So let's check that map again. So we're going to head around this way now. Oh, there's a door by here. I didn't notice this door. Let's have a little look where that leads. So that's a metro, which probably leads over into this area here. But I don't want to go that way. I want to go around. Let's keep going south. Oh, sorry. Yeah, south. And heading east then. Where we go over there? Is that a building? No, we can't get into that building from the looks of it. There's bound to be a few more raiders around here somewhere. We're safe for the moment anyway, so let's keep up pushing on. That looks safe to me anyway. Right, so which way are we going to go here? So if we go south to that path and head down that way, I think. So let's cut across here and see where the path comes up there. Right, there's the road, so let's just check around for any enemies as one. Right, we'll take care of you from here, hopefully. We got the range on you or not? Well, here we go. Nice. Right, that was quite far, actually. Let's have a look. Yeah, that was quite a distance. I like it when it does that. So let's carry on. So let's see if there's any buildings here we can explore. Uh-oh. Ooh, he looks a bit nasty, didn't he? He's got a combat shotgun. That took care of him. And there's another one somewhere. Okay, let's see if we can get the range on it. Oh, there's another guy there as well. Can I swap weapons? One down. Point blank range. Yeah, that worked. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, let's search the loot. What have we got? Combat shotgun, frag Q shotgun shells. And where's the other one gone? Okay, where's the... Oh, they disappeared, did they? They must have... Well, that was weird. Okay, there they are. Right, let's have a search around you. What have we got? Anything worth selling? I think we'll take... Ooh, that looks pretty nifty. Big guns and explosions. I'll take that. Good sell. We'll take that one to sell. I think we're safe here now, so let's get back to a rifle a second. Actually, I want to swap over to that one there. Right. So, any buildings here we can explore? Now, what is this place anyway? Ah, that looks like something we could explore later on, so let's go over and see what that place is all about. There's a raid of that. Okay, take care of you. See if we can get a shot off. No, not quite. I got him. Another one down. I don't think there's any more now. Oh, we look okay. Right, let's get over that. Oh, what is this place? Oh, it's a Nuka-Cola plant, isn't it? Alright, well, we'll come back here again and we'll do a bit of exploring around there. Well, we, first of all, we want to see if there's any quests related to it. Well, at least we got a map shortcut to get here now, so let me check a map again. So let's carry on. So we got basically we gotta just follow the road and it should take us straight to the library. Well, I'm carrying on pushing towards this library and we come across these hunter guys, so it's give me an opportunity to maybe sell what some stuff. Need? Let's have a look what they got to sell.
Grow it up sooner rather than later, if you know what I mean.
Okay, right. Let's get rid of some of these items I don't really need. So let's get rid of that. And I accidentally give him one of the items. Nope, everything's fine now. Let's have a look at weapons now. Let's see. So, I've got a spare one of them. I don't use these Chinese pistols, so get rid of them. I should do. It's giving me a little bit of weight now, so let's accept that offer.
Thanks. Whatever.
Let's see how much room that freed up. Freed up a little bit, so we can get some more along the way. Right, so carry on. Let's carry on pushing towards the library. There was another hunter guy there. Okay, so let's get round all this. I think... let's have a look. I think I need to get past here. So let's... yeah, I think we'll go down that little tunnel I just seen there. Can we go through here? No, we can't get through there, so we'll go that way. Let's try and get around these cars. There's bound to be a way. Ah, here we go. Right. Okay, oh, we've got a barricade over there, right? Let's get out. Let's see, is there anything over there? It looks like there's somebody's made some kind of base or something over here. Oh, there's a turret there, I just seen that. Yeah, it looks like there's maybe some raiders in here. So let's try and get a sneak attack on these guys. Just in case. Okay, that's a Mark V turret. There's an enclave robot there. Okay, I'm gonna throw a grenade in, and here we go. Okay, they know I'm here now. Let's get our rifle ready. Where are you? Oh yeah, there's one. Nope, I'm too close to the ground as usual. There he is, right, let's take care of you. I got him. Oh god, combat shotgun. I got him. Okay, there's another guy there, I think, somewhere. And how considerate to leave that for me. Let's have a look. Bottle caps. Oh, we got a flamer, are they? Let's wait. Yeah, we can take that. And I'll take the armor to sell. There's one more guy there, is there? Okay, there he is. Right, let's see if we can get a hold of him. Oh, he's got a grenade. Where is this guy anyway? Oh, the mysterious stranger has come to save the day. Thanks, mate. Phew, thank God for that. So we have pulse grenades, let's go grab them. Oh, he ain't got any left, is he? Okay, never mind. So we got one more guy left, I think. Where is he? It's combat shotgun time. Like, caution, so there's another guy in here somewhere. I'm safe now, so I must have taken care of all these guys, and I think the turret is our only main problem now. Where is this library anyway? Is there a way to go? What sort of loot do these guys have? Well, the turret can't see me from here, so let's have a look what junk these guys had. Well, I'll take that hand to hand. A bit of vodka and all sorts of stuff here. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. Well, we definitely know what to come in the future anyway, so let's grab the scrap metal for now. That's a lot of stuff. Anything else? No. What's that? Cigarettes? Okay. I can't see any more ammo. Some Radex. Ooh, got some railway spikes. Now, what are the darts used for? So there's probably going to be another schematic we need for that. What's in there? There's nothing else really in here.
I'm gonna tear you apart, bro.
Oh, where are you? Sneaky. Not a good idea to sneak up with someone with a shotgun, is it? Okay, let's grab that. Oh, level up time. Although we're in a bit of a fight at the moment, so let's take that. Now, where is this other guy? Oh, he's over there, is he? Okay, we'll throw a grenade in. Actually, we got pulse grenades in me, so let's try them out. Of course, we've got a mine over here somewhere. A turret, I mean. I took care of that. Okay, now all we need to do is take care of the raider. Oh, no, not quite. Yay, level up. Alright, so what are we going to go with here? So let's see. Now we've got 21 points to use up. And small, I think we've got enough in small guns for now. So let's start looking at the energy weapons. So let's put about 5 points or so into that. Get some more science and maybe... No, we got enough lockpicks for now, I think. There's a couple in there and 2 more on sneak. And let's get I think we'll do a couple of the rest of them into there. That'll do it. Now, have we got any new skills here? No, we haven't. So let's have a look what we're going to do. So Nerd Raid, you have been pushed around long enough. Your strength is raised to 10 and you gain 50% to damage resistance whenever your health drops to 20% or below. That should be handy. I think we'll have that actually. Let's take that. And I like the way that our level increase waited for the guy to drop to the floor. So let's see what he's got on him. Let's see, what should we take? I'll take the rifle so we can do some repairs. And I think we'll come back here later on to grab some stuff, maybe. So let's carry on pushing towards the library. So where is this library anyway? It can't be too far now. I really don't know where it might be. It could be anywhere, can it? Looks like it's in front of me anyway, so let's jump down and see if we can get there. What's that building over there then? That looks a bit reinforced. I wonder what's so special about that then. Now we'll have a look at that later on sometime, I think. Here we are, Arlington Library. Oh dear, we got some mercs away. Oh great. So we're gonna have to take care of them, aren't we? Yeah, they've seen me, I think. Okay, I need the right weapon for this, actually. Come on, give me the right weapon. No, I want the right weapon. Oh, thank you. Save with the mysterious stranger. Yep, we're safe from the grenade as well, so... Ooh! Looks like one of the cars exploded there. So let's go over there and grab whatever we had. It's not quite spam, but it'll do. I'm gonna grab this. I know I'm overweight, but... If I go into here, I should be able to repair something. Okay, and while we're at it, we might as well put our armour back on, because I just noticed that... No, actually, I need to leave that on, because I'm a bit overweight. So let's repair some weapons. Okay, let's see. First of all, let's repair that. And, of course, we want to repair our combat shotgun, of course. And anything else I need repairing? I think that's it. Okay. Let's get into this library and try and find all the books that we need to get. So let's get in there.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Whoa, calm down. I was just exploring the area.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
Yes, I'm searching for records from the library.
It seems that we have similar goals in mind. It's rare to meet someone who has proper priorities. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested.
Okay. I'm interested in this. Tell me more.
Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives at the Citadel. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in these ruins is difficult. I could have a million initiates to comb the ruins, and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged.
And you want me to gather the books, right?
Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, return here with any books that you find in good condition. I will compensate you for every volume that you bring me. Think on it, and return when you have books to offer me.
Okay, I have pre-war books. Why are you collecting the books? Can you help me access the library's archives?
The front desk computer has access to the card catalogs, but it appears that it's lost the connection to the main archives. Here's the password. Now, you might be able to find the central computer further in there, but I'm afraid you'll have to do that without me. I'm a scholar, not a fighter.
Okay, guess it's bad guys. All right, it says here I'm not sure whether we have got any, so let me check.
Steel be with you.
So she'd be roaming around here, and we'll come back to her later on. So let's check on a miscellaneous here a second. It says I've got pre-war books. I haven't got any on me at the moment, so we'll just probably have to go and grab some. Well, let's see now. I can't scavenge anything here. Right, let's get one part of the quest done. So, we want the library archives. Okay, no, car catalog. There we go, return to Maya, completed access the card catalog. And let's get out of here. Let's see, new membership, let's see what that says. Card printer jammed. Okay. So, let's get out of here. Now, next part is for this quest. Retrieve complete library archives. So we've got to push on in and get them. And along the way, we'll try and grab some books for her. So, oh, there's another guy here. Didn't see him.
Evening.
Hello. So, and there's another one over this side. So they got some pretty good defense going on. So the fun part is, what kind of enemies have we got inside here? So, let's push forward and find out. Now, first of all, we'll check the map. Right, nothing revealing there. Let's go upstairs first and have a look around. So what sort of stuff we got in here? Can I access any of this? Cool, I've got some bits and pieces in here. Oh, a gun cupboard. Oh, I don't know why you took that. I'll get rid of that later. And there's nothing else really in here. Alright, where's the doors that we need to go in? So, look, where does that lead to? Destroyed books. My laser pistol. We'll use that to repair the current one we got. There we go. I should do it. Oops. Get out of that. Okay. Let's go exploring in here, shall we? Actually, there's still some stuff to get. Right. Okay, let's see what bad guys we've got. Looks like you're not going to be too tough, really, are you? Let's try and go in here. Right, so now where are these library archives going to be? Let's have a look at the map and let's do the quest for that. Alright, that's the way we're going to go. We've got to go right down the end here. Ah, we got raiders, have we? Oh, look, oh, we got an all out war now. Another one down, and Nice, and there's one more guy over the other side, if we can get hold of him. Got him. Nice. It's a good thing we got these guys down here helping me anyway. Right. Now, the way I want to go is straight ahead of me somewhere, so we've got to find wherever these archives are. So, looking at the map, let's deal with all these things first. Ooh. We got rounds, let's have a look. We got large bin books. What's that? That's the scorch books. Okay, now where is it exactly? It's probably down below me, isn't it? Yeah, looks like it is. Alright, let's have a look. Let's get all the goodies off these guys. Wow, he's got a few bits, hasn't he? I'll leave that there. Alright, here we go. It should be down in this corner here, I think. Ah, there we go. There's the media archive. So, got a couple of things around here. What have we got here? Nothing like overkill. There's probably going to be a couple of guys down there, but I want to go to the archives. So let's get in here. Right. Oh, there's probably going to be some bad guys in here. So let's be really careful here. Oh god, what's all this? Why are there baseballs all over the floor? Ah, that's why. We've got some kind of trap. God. Oh dear. Uh oh. I got him. I got him. Oh, what a mess. Alright, we should have cleared out all those guys, although it's going to be fun trying to search all these remains. I'll take that. Already searched that one. Yeah, that one. I don't know which bit is which there. Okay, what have we got? Now, where have I got to go here anyway? So I'm going to go that way. Well, that's cleared out. Right, let's keep going. Well, that's clear, right. Now, is there anything down here? Ah, so we've got to go upstairs a bit. Okay, let's keep on pushing forward. What the? Oh, we've got mole rats up here as well, have we? Oh. Ah, this could be a problem. We've got mines here. Okay, here we go. Let's dismantle these mines. Ooh, close call. Right. Alright, I see a terminal over there. Oh. I got him. Oh, you're lucky I didn't kill you, mate. Right, so you go ahead and kill all the rest of them while I... Okay, I will help you. Throw a grenade in, I think. I got it. You stay there while I... God, it's another turret, is it? Nice job, mate. Okay, what do we got? Turret control system. I could have hacked that, couldn't I? Right, I am going in totally the opposite direction that I need to go in, actually. I need to go this way, don't I? Okay, so let's see. This place is a maze, to be honest. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to go that way, or have I just gone around in a big full circle? I think I have, actually. Uh-oh. There's a turret in there, is it? Okay. Right. So I'm going to need to take care of that, aren't I? Okay, I think, yeah, we need to go in here, actually. I need some health, so let's get some on the go. Right, I'll do. Alright, let's go. Let's get it rid of you. Nice. Okay, is this the way to go? Oh, I need the wrong one. Local map. So I think we need to go forward this way. No, it's a children's ring, so we don't want to go that way, really. Ah, there we go, right. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, no. Got him! Oh god, that was close. That was so close. Bit intense, but we survived. So a bit more healing going on here. That'll do for now. What did you have on you anyway? Nothing too good really. Alright, let's move in. Yeah, we cleared them up. Right, and I think the... Yeah, here we are. Right, so somewhere in here now is the data we require. That's locked, so maybe one of these guys has got a key. Let's have a little look around, shall we? It's gotta be one of these guys. What's this terminal? There we go. Okay, let's have a little look around here. As a result of a generous donation from the literacy, experience new changes beginning immediately. Okay, and. Okay, and let's access the card catalog. And transfer the library archives. Nice. That should complete that quest then. Nice. So let's have a little look at that. Return to Maya. We're all done here now. So all we can do is just scavenge the ruins and find all the bits and pieces. Now, what is in this turret here, I reckon? Let's see if those guys had anything on them. Doesn't look like, does it? Oh, I'm not quite overweight there. No. No, it doesn't look like, does it? So... Alright, what's this? Now, why would they have a mine in the corner there? There must be a reason for it. No, there's nothing here really. Okay, let's check those guys out in the corridor. Where were they? Oops. Yeah, I think we're done here actually. There's nothing really much more interesting. So let's hack this safe and see what's inside. What have we got? Ooh, a bit of stuff. I think that's it, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna head back to Maya and complete this part of the quest after I've hacked this terminal. So I'm gonna meet you back at Megaton and complete that part of the quest. So here we are back at Maya's again. So let's complete this part of the quest.
Is it there? Are there books? Oh, can I go borrow some?
Okay, let's see. What choices we got? The building was destroyed. I didn't want to say that. The library's still standing, and I've got the archives right here.
Really? A whole library's worth of data? Right there? Oh, that's great news. So, what did you find? Tell me about it.
So, the archive was probably the most useful information in there. This is an entire library's archives. You know how valuable this is, right? And the library's on duty. Librarian, sorry. I'd have bought your present, but I forgot my card. Let's go for the intelligence option.
I suspect you and I are two of the only people who really appreciate its value. Yes! Oh my goodness. When I'm done with this, I'll have to work on copying all of this information. It could take a while, you know. Oh, but here's a book of mine and some caps for your research. Think of it as pay for a civilization worth of overdue books.
Ooh, 250 bottle caps. That's nice. And I think all our research for the book is done.
Yes, that concludes our exceptional expert endeavor. I have to admit, I was worried it would go over some people's heads, but it should be fine. For all your hard work, I want you to have this mini-nuke.
Thank you very much.
I keep meaning to use it to dig a well, but honestly, it just makes me nervous. Now, I just need to do a few last tweaks, and it'll be ready to print and distribute. Thanks for all the help.
Okay, so I'm done. Nice. Let me guess, you need me to go print and distribute it, right?
So cynical. No, no. I can take care of all that with the few traders I know. What makes you think I'd force you to handle something so dangerous? Now you should just lie back and bask in the praise for helping with the book.
Yeah, I done all the hard work. So, it certainly was an epic piece of work, so is the final product worth it? Or, yeah, we'll go with that option.
Oh my! It's brilliant! Even I'm astounded by my genius. Oh, no, it's more than that. By our genius. I'll share these with the traders, and soon everyone will know about the Wasteland Survival Guide. But now, the very first copy of our book goes to you. It wouldn't nearly be as good without your input. You're the real Wasteland Survival Guru.
Nice. As a result of your painstaking research for the Wasteland Survival Guide, Your survival skills have improved. Oh, that's nice. Don't know by how much mine, but anyway. So, ooh, and we got a little bit of an XP for that. So I can finish that off now and get back to the main quest, I think. I'm over in Kambad, so great. Let's see what we can do about that. I think we can repair... don't know, what can we repair? Oh yeah, if we repair that... that should give me a bit of space. Perfect. Okay, so that's
don't
it.
Don't try anything.
Don't worry, I won't. Okay, so that's it for this episode anyway, so... I quite enjoyed that one, and... when we come back, we'll carry on with the main quest. And I did forget about that main... let's see, National Archives. We could do that, but... no, I think what we'll do is we will go to the Jefferson Memorial and try and find our father and go to the next part of the quest. So I hope you enjoyed watching today, guys, and then we'll catch you all next episode.